Hi guys, it's Lynn here. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Now guys, today I have my Echeveria setosa succulent plant in gorgeous, gorgeous flower. Look at that, four gorgeous flowers, guys. And what I love about this beautiful plant, it actually has these lovely fuzzy leaves. So it's one of the ones that you just can't resist stroking. It's so gorgeous and fuzzy. And I have my other one here as well, coming into magnificent bloom. Look at that, that's just getting ready all to open as well. So that's going to be, and watch out for a future video, that guy's spectacular. And to have the two together is wonderful. As you can see, there's a load more flower buds there on this beautiful Echeveria, and there's all these four here. But look at that, the blooms are gorgeous, gorgeous yellow inside. And what I love is the outer petals are like a lovely orangey, coaly colour. As you can see there, it really is so beautiful. Absolutely, and this beautiful, beautiful fuzzy plant. I'll just get round to show you what it looks like. A bit of the front, it might be a bit overexposed because of the sun there, but as you can see, it's doing really well there. Gets loads of sun in the south facing window. But I just couldn't resist sharing the beauty of these blooms. They're just so gorgeous, guys. Look at that. So guys, I want to send you loads of love. Heaps of happiness and tons of plant power. As always, from Ireland. Until the next video, guys. Bye.